Hi, I'm Brittany, and welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Women's Vlog. This week, we'll be taking a look at some new items from Wilson, Fila, and Nike. First off, we have the Wilson Hope Tote in honor of breast cancer awareness. This tote bag can hold two rackets, has this front zippered compartment, as well as a ton of space inside with some specialized pockets. It also has a cosmetic case and a carabiner up front to hang on the fence to keep this tote off the ground while you're playing. Another tote from Wilson is the Wilson Mallorca Tote. Love this really pretty blue colorway. It also can hold two rackets, has very similar features as that previous tote. Now we have a new shoe offering from Fila. This is the Fila Sentinel shoe. It comes in this blue and gray colorway, as well as this really fun pink and gray colorway, and a simpler white and gray colorway. Very comfortable, supportive shoe. Also comes with a 6-month durability guarantee. We're currently playtesting the shoe, so take a look online in a couple weeks for that review. Next up is we have this really amazing Wilson limited edition 15-pack Roger Federer bag for Wimbledon. This is the 15-pack, and we also have it available in the 9-pack. It has a bunch of great features, including padded back straps, this grab handle, lots of space inside for dirty clothes and shoes, has this hard shell right here to protect your rackets, has his signature and his trophies on this bag. Lastly, we have the Nike Union Grass Tee. This is really fun for practice, perfect for Wimbledon that's going on right now. That's all I have for this week's vlog. Check back next week while we go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.